Hey everyone, truly I'm grateful for all the views and subscribers. I'm back doing Bidding West. Again, I'm truly grateful for all the views and subscribers. So we gotta help our friends out. Alright. Let's see what we can do. There's someone right there. Along with two others.
Get looking.
Someone else right there. Okay, mark him.
Never mind.
Something doesn't feel right.
Really? Something doesn't feel right. I wonder why.
If I can get the main gate open, demonic.
I wonder why it doesn't feel right. Buddy.
Sorry, I'm fine. That one's on me.
Stand down.
Looking for me.
They're gone.
Yeah, I say so. I say they're looking for me. There we go. Wait a minute. Wasn't there someone just walking over here? Yep, there. I thought I heard someone walking.
Okay, spit it
Anybody?
Out.
Nah. Alright. Yep, okay.
We must remain.
Let's see.
Hey, stay alert.
Yeah, I'm staying alert. Don't worry about that, friend.
That's
what? Me? Is it me? I think it is. Those two. No. Person right there, and there. Uh-oh. Come on.
Of course. And I'm all alone.
Who could have killed your friends? Who could have killed him? I don't know. Maybe it was that hog. Go get that hog. I saw everything. That hog killed your friend. I saw it all. That That guy showed the Hulk his butt, and Hulk was like, nope, I'm not taking that.
There's nobody here. At least, I don't think there is.
Stay alert. Maybe we missed something.
Oh, she's walking back. She's walking back. Oh, crap. She's walking back.
Strain yourself.
Yeah, don't strain yourself.
You better have my back.
What? I don't see anything. Keep a lookout. The killer could come back.
Where do you say we check everything? So we check.
Yeah, why don't you? Check everything and nothing. Come on, come on. Nighty night, big guy. Oh no, looks like your friend is down.
I'm alone. Wanna hash this out like reasonable people?
Sure. Like that? Reasonable? I think that was reasonable. Time to let the two in. Go.
Okay, it's open. Let's go.
Pretty sure they're looking for us. Stay quiet, okay. Shh, shut up. Stay down. Oh, they're coming right at us.
Search this area. We find her now.
I'll get to work.
Is this the best area? Are your eyes open?
Yeah.
Are they? Because you just walked away. Ow, past me. No, stop. I thought I was stuck for a moment.
Think you can dodge my ass?
Ow. Take this.
Aloy, I'm down.
Yeah, you're down. I'm busy. You guys take more than one freaking head to go down. Shut up. do. Do you need my hand? I don't think you do.
End of the line, Outlanders!
That device is gonna call a machine.
Is an understatement. I don't have any more. Oh no, yep, that's all I got. Oh god, no. We fought this a similar guy to get Poseidon. Girl, that's furthest away. Poison. See you again. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, definitely no. That hurt. Do I look like I'm okay? Do I look like it? I don't think I look like it. Oh, that wasn't what I was thinking it was. There it is. Deliver poison for you. Ow. I think you can give yourself a hand. I'm busy. Try not to die. For that bomb. But you know, that bomb is right there, right next to you. And you just set off. Oh shoot. Let's see. Oh god. That one did not tickle. Oh god, that one did not tickle either. There you go. Guy. Yeah, it looks like it hurts.
Here. Door's locked, but that last rebel had a key on it.
Freed by culture. Have we not been humiliated enough?
It's not their fault you were locked up in your own prison.
I'm looking for information about a Karja soldier. She might have been a prisoner here 5 years back. Her name was Nessa.
The Karja Nessa was here. I killed her myself.
Nessa.
I'll handle this. Go secure the grounds.
It's you, isn't it? Nessa, how?
It's Rataka.
Let me get this straight. You were Nessa. You were brought here as a prisoner during the Red Raids, and then became Tanakh?
The Karja forbid women from military service. I lived my life pretending, ashamed of who I really was. But the Tanakh measure a soldier only by their strength and resolve. So I took my place among them.
Nessa! Rataka! I've mourned you for 5 years. Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
I had a new life. I wasn't going back. Not even for you, Amadis.
Hey, Amadis talked about your time together. I thought you'd still care about it.
It was 5 years ago.
I didn't abandon you. Before the battle, I tried to get Gadiah to call off the attack, but of course, he didn't listen. I ended up killing him.
Then he got what he deserved.
I ran for the battlefield to find you. But you were already gone by the time I got there.
I didn't know. But even if I did, I mourned you, and then I moved on.
So if you became Tanakh, how did you end up as a prisoner here again?
My squad was ordered to retake the rock from Regala's rebels. We failed.
Considering how much Regala seems to hate the Karja, I'm surprised her rebels let you live.
You're right. I'd be dead if they knew. But few Tanakhs remember who I once was.
If you were brought here as a prisoner, how did you become Tanakh?
I knew it was only a matter of time before the Tanakhs killed me and the others who were held captive. But one day, one of their soldiers stopped in front of my cell. Asked how a woman had ended up fighting for the Mad Sun King. As he spoke, I realized he was once Karja.
Fashaf.
I heard how he fell at the embassy. He deserved a better death than that. The other prisoners he condemned to death, but he convinced the Tanakh to let me fight for my life. I won through blood and blade. I became Rataka, and never looked back.
You were willing to wear a disguise so that you could serve in the Karja army. Do you miss being Karja at all?
No. The Red Raids showed me there was no honor in fighting for the Karja. When my comrades and I were brought here as prisoners, we knew no one would ever come for us.
I would have, had I known.
It's better this way. Beneath my Karja armor, I found I had the blood of a Tanakh.
What will you do now?
You've taken back the rot. My squad will ensure it stays that way.
So this is it? After everything we've been through, this is goodbye.
It has to be. My place will always be here. And yours is back east. I'm sorry that you've suffered. You deserve better than how the last five years have treated you. I'll make sure you're granted safe passage out of the lowland. Consider it Nessa's final farewell.
At least now you know the truth.
Somehow hurts worse.
You must think I'm an idiot.
No. I just think you have a lot to figure out. I'll take you back east to the Sundom. After that, I don't know.
Talana, I understand. I'm sorry I came to this.
Me too. Give me an Aloy a moment. You alright? To be honest, no. What's gonna happen between you two? I'm not sure. He clearly has a lot more feelings to sort through. And I won't be anyone's second choice. I want you to have this. For seeing this through with me. No hog could ask for a better thresh. Or a better friend. So, I guess this is it then. You're heading back east. I think I'll hang around Baron Light for a while. Before returning to Meridian. If you find yourself back that way, look for me there. I will. Safe travels, Talana.
Me be drowning in artifacts.
Well, I found this, didn't I?
By the sun, man! Not even the most accomplished crafters of Meridian can pull off such symmetry. I wonder what the old one served on it. Appetizers? Seafood! It's a tray!
Who are you?
Rushabit. You wouldn't recognize the sun if it hit you in the face. This is the savior of Meridian, the one who sees the unseen. You've come for them, haven't you?
Them?
The relics! The lake is full of them. Something big happened here in ancient times.
Mind if I take a look?
What'd you think? Wicker breastplates for the vampire.
That's a lot of data.
Should we be sending for a healer?
Whatever this is, it all points to something called a mobile cover system.
Oh! You mean a cover for the tray?
No. More like something that could come handy in a fight. Where did you find this?
The dig site.
Which is now crawling with machines. Unless they magically disappear, we are leaving!
Don't you want to find out what actually happened here?
Maybe we still can. There's plenty of ruins in the east. Why come all the way out here to look for artifacts?
Ah! Well, while my colleagues scour the same old ruins, I intend to blaze a new trail. Loquacious Genghis, the first scholar to discover the secrets of the West. Why, I'll be as famous as the great scribe Aram.
You don't seem to share his optimism.
I sell artifacts to nobles. Ideally, trinkets that are a little more glamorous than seafood trays.
You can be so warmish. Somebody's got to pay for expeditions like these, and so far we haven't found anything that'll cover my costs!
So you got attacked by machines at your dig site?
It was horrifying. When we arrived, the site seemed as calm as a gentle breeze. I saw a glint in the water and waded in. It was the tray. I was so enamored with it, I didn't even see the machines closing in. I barely escaped with my life!
I was there. You actually had a pretty good head start on them.
Easy for you to say, gawking from a safe distance. In any event, I had hoped the Oseram would deal with them. They're supposed to be the best delving crew in the claim.
Instead, all they do is moan about hazard pay. Not a chance unless we can find some booty to cover my investment.
Drew you to this place in particular?
Every good expedition starts with a rumor. When the Tanakh chased our forces out of the west, returning soldiers described this lake, rife with signs of the ancients. I knew as soon as I heard the tales that its waters promised a bounty of artifacts.
A promise that hasn't been kept, at least so far.
Those who are patient will be rewarded with sunlight when clouds pass.
Where's this dig site? Seems like the best place to start if I'm going to follow up on this mobile cover system. Maybe I can figure out what actually happened here.
The site is just behind us, up the lake to the west. I knew it was no coincidence our paths crossed safe here. Imagine what stories you'll bring us once you search the lake with your second sight.
Hopefully just the truth.
Before the, this one guy got attacked. At the, before we got into the Forbidden West. What the world is called now. Jeez, oh my gosh. But yeah, they were... We were told about them. We went to the Forbidden West to seek out stuff. Oh, looks like they found me. And the hurt.
I can keep going.
Jerk. You know that hurt, guy. Jerk. And the robot. The hippopotamus robot. Get your butt. Oh, I fell. A little bit of poison for you. Oh boy. Can I slide right past you? Cool. That is great. He's asking that, right? Ow! Shoot, I didn't know that was gonna blow up on me. Bedlam. Fuck off, you damn robot. Back off, damn hippopotamus. There we go. Hey. What you doing over there? Huh? What you doing over there, huh? Other hippopotamus? Oh no. Shut that. Oh jeez. Did not notice you right there. Stop that. You stop that too. Robot. Stop throwing rocks at me. Whoa. Someone need an acid bath? Don't worry, I just got enough arrows for an acid bath. Okay. someone did it like acid baths.
I should take a look at the ruins under the water. See if I can find any clues.
Alright, let's see what we can find. Good old dive. Yeah, I say so too. Let's see what's under here. What's this? Oh, medical weed. Everybody needs some medical weed. Every now and then, right? She died.
There's a hard note for another console in town. I should check it out.
Oh, what the hell have I gotten myself into? Lots of machines.
These are the coordinates I got from the console I found. Which means there should be another one somewhere around here.
There's a black box, and there's the machine. Oh. Not good. Like I said, not good. Holy crap! I was not expecting them to be like right there on me. Okay. Ah, damn. Oh well. Ow! Yep, that hurt. Wait, can I hold this? Hold this? But there is something over here. Hi. Ow! That's definitely not good. Definitely not good. Definitely not good. I need that.
I can keep going.
Better now. Better now. Oh god. Better woman. You're better about too. You're annoying. Get over here. Oh geez, he went to another spot. Ow. Oh, not good. To another spot. Oh, geez. Ow. Yep, that hurt. That smarts. Yep, like I said, that smarts. Whoa. Go. Took one down. Got two more to go. Guys, if you want to see that happen, make sure you hit that big old subscribe button, because I'm ending it right here. Truly, I'm grateful for all the views and subscribers. Truly, I'm. Until then, everyone, see y'all later.